Alright, this is a video test to see how this little camera works.